performance brought us such an amazing audience here tonight. Yeah. Come on, you guys can do better than that. Now, I heard a lot about Detroit, but I want to see whether it's true or not. If you guys are the loudest! Queen of Hearts album. So I want to see you guys bang your heads. You don't know what it looks like. right, this next song we're going to play is rooted from our humble beginnings at the Santa Monica Pier. We started playing together as a band with covers, so we're going to play a special one with you guys tonight. I want you guys to follow along with me if you can. We'll be right back.
Ooh.
announcement here. We're going to take a 5-minute break, but that does not mean the show is over. It means we'll be back for more rock and roll in 5 minutes! But now is the perfect time because we're going to do a raffle at the end of our show. We'll be raffling off a beautiful autographed guitar signed by each one of us in the band. So if you guys haven't gotten your tickets, now is the perfect time. Thank you very much. So once again, we'll be back in what?
5 minutes!
For more?
5 minutes!
Right! Woo! Better see you all back here for 5 minutes.
Oh,
everybody, this next song we're going to play is one of our earliest songs that we've released. So I want you guys to clap your hands to the beat.
Yeah.
Thank you! Thank everyone for coming out here tonight and being such an amazing audience. And thank you for the venue for letting us play here tonight for you guys. And also, thank you for all of you guys who have been with us through the beginning of our journeys. As an independent band, we've gone through a lot of stuff to get here, and you guys were a big part of that, so we just want to give a special thanks to you guys. And to my band members, who are my family, I just want to say I love you guys.
We love you too.
We love you!
You can do better than that.
We love you!
All right, everybody. This next song we're going to play is from the Madness album. I hope you guys enjoyed this one.
Yeah.
So if you haven't gotten your tickets, you guys are more than welcome to still go get them. Now, this next song we're going to play is going to be our final song for tonight. Okay, how about this? Maybe if you guys are loud enough. All right. Before we start this next song, we'll love to take a picture with all of you guys because you guys were such an amazing audience here tonight. Who wants to be in the picture, you're more than welcome to come a little bit more closer. Don't worry, we don't bite hard.
Thank you.
love to give you guys a blessing, because we could have not done this without our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So I just want to say, may the Lord bless you and keep you, shine his face upon you, be gracious to you, turn his face towards you, and give you peace, everybody. We love you guys, and we are living.